Hey, you guys. Let's do a grocery list. I'll sort through the grocery ads and make our list. The Aldi. You know what's gonna be fun when we have an Aldi flyer. taquitos though sound good. I need sour cream. Guacamole. Aldi will probably have a better price, but the food will actually be so let's see. Guacamole. Taquitos. It's kind of unique. 99 cents a bottle. Pops. Those are always fun. Is it Mexican cheese? I don't see sour cream on a shell or guacamole. That's crazy. Maybe they're pops, $2 for $3. Ice pops. I don't know if my pen is running out of ink or this is a greasy piece of paper. I can't tell. I don't see no pinatas. Where are the pinatas? Ralph's Cooker, it really has anything for Cinco de Mayo. I've got Cinco de Mayo shopping on my mind, but there's no Cinco de Mayo party. There's nothing. You can't have part group of people right at your house. I don't know. Pineapple. $2 for $3. Pineapple. About a month ago, I wanted to get like this jumbo candy bag to put in a pinata. And between Amazon and Oriental Trading Company, it was like unavailable. So I don't know if that meant that Oriental Trading Company was closed down, or just didn't have the work. Strawberries, $3.99. Strawberries. This is always a hit or miss, so I'm not sure if I'm really gonna get that. The better tasting strawberries are usually at the roadside farmers. Tip roast, $5.99. Oh. Pudding cake. Why does pudding cake always sound so good to me? It says $6.99. Pudding cake. Oh, doesn't that sound good without a cup of coffee? Okay. Did Briarda, we did Cocoa Rouse, we did Aldi. Look at this huge thing of cheese, not just cheese sauce, $5.99. Cheese sauce. That's another fun thing to always have is cheese sauce, because you can make like a party and like that. Chips. Nacho cheese sauce and, oh my goodness, I haven't had a pear. Bartlett pears. I can't even think of when was the last time I bit into a pear. 9 cents. Pears. Okay. A deal, $4.99 for 8-piece fried chicken. Sign me up. I usually get it from Kroger or Ralph's, but I didn't see it. I had it this week. I'm gonna get all three for $2.99 a pound. There's potato salad, macaroni salad, and coleslaw. There's our party fried chicken, coleslaw, macaroni salad. harvesting weekend, the California governor closed down all the beaches beginning May 1st because he opened them last weekend and it was a disaster. So, let's see, cantaloupe, 2 for $5, cantaloupe.